back to another video on the channel. In today's video, I'll be building a house. This is where I've been living so far. Or for like the past 3 hours or something. I gathered some stuff. I even got a bed now. So I'm gonna build a house right here. My game's kinda laggy, but I'm gonna build it right here. And I'm gonna just copy a picture from Google because I'm too lazy. And it's a small house because I don't have enough resources yet. So let me start the build. Okay, so here's a little update. Here's what I've gotten down so far. Need more fences. So I'm gonna craft that in the morning. Okay, guys, I've done some more work. And right here I have some upside down stairs, and also on the side. It's a small house, so basically by the upside down stairs I'm gonna like place, I think it was 2 layers of glass, and then I'm gonna fill in the rest. I'm out of wood. I'm gonna have to go get more. Okay, guys, so I've built the walls up. Now I'm gonna start the roof, and it looks quite tricky. So I'll show you guys my progress. Okay, so I'm gonna do this part. It's like this, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I have to do the rest of this. It's gonna be take a while. My gosh. Guys, I'm on the side and I'm struggling to do this. I don't know why, but I am. I think it's I think this is what it's supposed to look like. I'm tripping. I extended it out by 5, that's why. Let me extend it up by 1 more. Okay, so I just finished that side. And I just made it smaller. And I just put this around, and I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm just gonna look from the other side. Lot faster the second time. I'm glad, and I think I did it. Yeah, I did it perfectly. Oh my god! Guess I'm gonna cover it up now. It's a very quick build. It's getting late now, so hopefully no mobs spawn on my thing, and I have enough planks, hopefully. I hope I'm doing this right. I don't think I can mess this up. Okay, I'm done. Yeah, this looks cool. I'm obviously extended, like, once I get more resources. Now I want to start a little mini farm here in the front. So I'm gonna, let me get this rotten flesh. I'm gonna have to go get some sand. Okay, I already have that and some bones. And dirt. Hopefully I don't die here. If you guys are enjoying, please make sure to like and subscribe for more videos, and I'll make sure to post more. Oh, I still need dirt. Okay, so I ended up using my dirt from my old little dirt house thing. Just so I can clear up, and oh, I didn't make a pot. Huh. Need a pickaxe. I'm surprised I don't have a pickaxe. I'm gonna have to go mining soon. I see some iron over there. I have to go get it. After the video, I don't know how to do this. Okay, so I decided on putting the water there just so I can hold everything here. Let me do that actually. Expand it right now. Hopefully these wandering traders and his things don't just step on my stuff. Can I have two seeds? Okay, so this is all I have for now, which is good. My leg. Not like, okay, so yeah, basically what I was doing is I was going around the house and breaking out like two blocks away from the house just so I can add dirt so it looks nicer, and as the series progresses I'll obviously dig out more, but like right now I'm gonna just fill it up and see what it looks like. And I'm gonna have to move this, all these things in my tiny little house. So I'm gonna go get the dirt. Okay, so I'll go stack. And that should be enough. Cause it's not a huge place that I'm covering up. Let me just do that. Yeah, so it does look like I'm gonna need a bit more. Not too much, so I can get that pretty quickly actually. Actually still have some dirt lying around here. So I can just get some. That might be enough actually. It is enough. This is what it looks like. Show you guys what it looks like. The grass is fully grown, but I guess you guys will see that in the thumbnail if it doesn't grow out like right now. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy, please make sure to like and subscribe, and see you guys in the next